telcos probably need to reinvent themselves to get better positioned for the future. I see 5G as a really key contributor to a once-in-a-generation turning point for our industry. So genuinely, the operators have an opportunity with 5G to move up the industry value chain if they're quick enough to adapt.
So what have we learned? Not everything can be fixed with bandwidth.
Share information, share intelligence, work with law enforcement organizations so we can really go after those criminals.
Different opinions, different backgrounds, different genders, different age groups, bringing better solutions.